I've already told him yes. I loved it the minute I saw it, huh?
A bit much.
Nothing's too much for the wife of the future president of the United States.
Oh, you know you're pushy.
Come on, will you see this? Now this, they call his day room.
His day room.
So, how do you like it so far?
Oh, man.
Well, I need some books, I mean, to warm it up. Cozy it up. No furniture up there either.
Oh. You know, you could be too sexy for the White House.
When do two old college roommates not have much to talk about?
Since one of them assumed the awesome burden of the presidency.
I'll give my regards to the First Lady.
I'll do my best. Why don't you change your mind and fly over with me?
No, I better stay here and fool around with Damien.